So airless basketballs are the current hot, cool trend in 3D printing, and everyone's printing these things. And I've just printed this one here on the Creality K1C in ABS of all materials. So the question is, how well does it bounce? Let's find out. Ready? One, two, three. Maybe there's a reason the real one from Wilson is made with a special resin and costs $2,500. It's also probably why most people print these out of TPU when they try them, but it's a good retraction test. I'll give it that.